Hello everybody, today we are going to paint on a piece of cloth. Material needed, brushes, acrylic colors and medium number 1, and here are some mirrors for decorative purpose. Here I am done with some flowers and leaves. Now I will continue with the same. I am not using pencil anymore. I am just direct painting with brush. I'm painting daisies with leaves. Here I'm using light and dark shade, green for dark shade and white for light shade. And for flowers, I'm using deep brilliant purple, brown, I'll make sketch first, then I'll fill color in it. Here I use brown for dark shading. Here go the same to another petal, dark. Now use deep purple. And I'll use white for light shading. Downward strokes. Pink. Okay, so here I'm done with this flower. Then one more leaf from this side. One side should be light, so I'm using white for it.